Snowboarding has completely shaped my life. It's really given me everything. I feel if I don't get up on the mountain, my balance in my work life or in my home life won't be as good. You know, it's up early, up to the top of the mountain, and back down home. I think that the human spirit deserves to be free. And when I look at a mountain, I try not to limit myself to a possibility of how to ride it. That moment when you approach the top, I just feel really connected to the environment. And you're kind of at your slowest by then. And then it all changes real quick, you know, 5 minutes later.
You're up.
When I'm just on my snowboard, that's when I feel the most free. I'm not thinking about paying the mortgage. I gotta get my kid the driver's ed or any of that stuff. It's just connection with my snowboard, my body, and letting my mind kind of go. I do believe in like whatever energy you put out in the world that's positive will come back to you. I want to make sure that I'm leaving an imprint on people with interactions that are solid and true and it's not false. That's what standing in high places means to me.